amount. For one reason, Cass Railroad shut down in 1960. 1910 was the high mark of logging in this area. At that time, there were 16 mills between Elkins and Durbin. By 1929, that number has dropped to one. Some of the desired trees were New England maples, Eastern, Canada, and Red Spruce.
Summer.
That's like faded out.
Come here. Come here.
Faded out.
You're gonna stand in the hall.